Okay, so this will be a part 2 of creating this stone golem, no? Ang gagawin ko dito is to give some a more detailed look, maybe. So i-ano ko siya, parang isi-set into different parts. So I'll just cut it out and then refine it. So para kahit paano makita niyo yung ano nang ano pa yung pwede niyo gawin dito, ano. But this is good already. But if you want to make a good design, so it's better to have a good setup, ano. So ito, for let's say kung ililayer siya, so mas better niya is to separate siya. Ayan. Tapos pwede natin gawin dito. So we have to clean it up a bit. Just having a more good details of the arm. So adjust lang natin yung ano niya. Enter. Clean it up again. So delete some portions. is sheet. So pwede natin yung gamitin sa kanya as ano no, duplicate para pareha sila ng yung part dito since nakanya naman siya yeah, either we can duplicate it, duplicate natin siya or retain. So tingnan natin kung okay ba siya dun sa same arm. Yan. Diba? Later, pwede naman natin gamitin yun. Yung duplicate na yun or yung cutout. So, pwede natin siyang gamitin. Tapos, duplicate ulit natin to para may copy tayo ng original. And then, i-hide natin. And then, din natin. Ito, i-clean up natin. Just to make sure na, since it's a stone volume siya, we still want to have at least parang asymmetry, parang not entirely parang equal yung design, yung mga parts niya. As possible yung edges natin ng not just parang flat lang siya para kaya pa paano pwede pa rin siyang tingnan pagdating sa body. Okay, so ayan, diba? So, ayan, mga parts, ilagyan natin ang much detail mo. So, ito yung head niya. So, hindi natin ang more lighter areas here, and then there's a lower up its waist, so clean up natin yun. So we have our more detailed look, so more refined cleaning look of the torso. Okay, so ayan. And we have our arms. So that's four. So this will be, I don't know, the lower part. So this, I end again my demo on creating a stone golem. So this is part two. We will continue this on our third part. And I think that would be the last part of this demo tutorial, creating a stone golem.